Welcome back! In this tutorial, we'll look at using animations and effects to engage our viewers. For example, zooming to show detail, panning to reveal more information, or speeding up a section of video to keep the viewer focused. Let's start with animations. Animations are added to the timeline by clicking and dragging. Clips highlight, showing where they can be applied. Animations display as arrows and can be made longer to increase their duration, dragged to be repositioned, or copied to another location or media clip. To delete an animation, select the animation and press Delete. To animate the media, select the clip, make sure the playhead is past the end of the arrow, then change the clip's properties, such as its size and position, which can be done on the canvas or in the Properties panel. Basically, whatever you do to the media after the animation arrow, Camtasia remembers and plays back during the animation. Notice that the properties before the animation remain the same. Camtasia can animate any visual property, including size, opacity, color, rotation, and more. In this project, I show how to log into a website, but it's a bit tough to see what's happening. I'll add an animation then zoom in and center the clip on the canvas. If I increase the size too much, the clip becomes blurry. To fine-tune the placement and length of the animation, zoom in on the timeline to show more detail. To fit your project back to the timeline and see it in full, click the magnifying glass. If we continue on, you'll notice how the animation only affects the clip it's placed on. For this next part, I'll start with my clip zoomed in to focus the viewer's attention on dragging a file to Google. To emphasize the dragging, I'll add an animation, move the playhead after the animation arrow, and change the position of the media to follow my actions on the screen. Now I'll add a final animation to zoom back out and show the video in full. I can use the reset buttons to return my clip to its initial size and position. Along with animations, effects can help us improve our video by speeding up clips, adding interactivity, and even removing or changing the colors of a video. Effects are added like animations by dragging them to the timeline. However, they apply to an entire clip. For example, this part of my recording really drags as the video is uploading to the website. So let's speed it up. Start by splitting the video and audio in the area before and after, then drag the effect to the clip. Since there isn't any audio during this, I'll delete it so I can focus on the video. Once applied, edit the effect in the effects tray by dragging the handles. Notice that the clip becomes shorter as the speed increases. This is helpful when trying to perfect the length of a clip. You can also adjust the speed and duration in the Properties panel. This is looking a lot better. To finish, select all of the media and move it left. You can move all of the objects on the same track that are to the right of a clip by holding the Shift key. Let's give it a look. These effects and animations definitely keep the focus on what I want my viewers to see. Be sure to check out our next tutorial on editing audio in Camtasia. Thanks for watching.